And it seems very, very likely that the piggyback has been a way of rationalising this earlier expression, so that people haven't been clear what pick-a-pack or pick-a-back is about, and so they changed it to pick-a-back, pig on your back, which has become piggyback.
Right, okay, well, that's fantastic. Thank you very much, Lisa. It's still really not clear as to where the pig comes into it. But we appreciate your time. Thank you very much indeed, Philip Durkin, Principal Etymologist at the OED, author of the Oxford Guide to Etymology. Now you can see more.
You cannot be. Everybody's gone.